everyone, my name is Mani and today we learn how to change colors on hovering using set actions in Tableau. So let's start by understanding what I'm talking about exactly. So basically what I want, right, I want that whenever I hover over any of the variables on my dashboard, the color should change automatically, right? Like it's happening in this case, right? So this, you know, it comes in handy when, you know, there are a lot of variables on your dashboard and they are very near to each other. So to help with the segregation, it can actually come in handy. And this has a lot of other cases also, but this is a very good one. So let's understand how it's done. So the first thing we need to do is make a scatter plot, which involves bringing two measures, two rows and columns. So I'm going to take sales and profit over here. And I'm going to put my country in details, right? So I've got a similar scatter plot. I'm going to change it to circle for easy understanding. And I'll also bring quantity in size, right? So it's much more easier to understand. Right. Now I'll create a set of my countries, right? Now the purpose to create a set is basically, you know, to tell Tableau, this is the way you will be behaving. There are going to be few countries inside the set which I can choose randomly right now, and there will be others which will be outside the set. Okay, let the name be this only. And okay, now I'll create one more set which will again, you know, tell Tableau that while hovering we can hover only over one country at a time, only one variable. So it's going to tell Tableau that, okay, you know, there is going to be one country inside the set at one point of time and the color of this should change, right? So again, okay, country set 2 and 3 are my names. I need to remember them. Now I'll quickly create a calculated field which will tell the person, you know, that if my country set 2, because this is where my all the countries are, and some of are in and some of them are out. If the country set 2, then what I want is that it should be color. By default, the in ones are country set 2 and the others which will come in else are the ones which are outside my set. So they will be no color, right? And end. Let's give it the name colors, country, or whatever you want to give it. Yeah, so my colors, country are now done. So this is how it will look, right? The ones which are inside the set are having a different color and the remaining ones which are outside the set are having a different color altogether, right? But you know, right now if I hover over them, nothing will happen. I'll quickly go to my dashboard. And because I want to make a dashboard action, so I'll go to a dashboard, I'll bring my sheet on the dashboard and I'll simply make it bigger. Yeah, I'll go to my dashboard actions, right? And now what I want it to do is I want my action to change my set values, because right now we created set which already had some default in and outside value. Now I want that, you know, after whenever I hover over something, it should change the set values. So I'll do that, and I want my action to run on sheet 2, and I want them to go to my country set 2, because this is the set which has in and out values. So whichever value I'm hovering over, it should get assigned to my set 2, right, on hovering. That's done. I'll click OK, and now let's see. Yeah, it's working. So what Tableau is doing is, right, we had some default in countries, but now wherever something is happening, any action is happening, it's simply giving, you know, sending these variables to the in part of my set and the remaining ones are simply outside the set. So this way we can change the colors. This can also be used like I use hover. You know, sometimes when we have a lot of bar charts and we need to select any one of them. In those cases, we can actually simply use the select option to make them color specific, to differentiate the colors. And there are a lot of other use cases, right? This is only one of them. So this was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Many more are going to come in the next coming week. So stay tuned for it. Thank you. Bye.